So you're finally at the glacier. It's not Drandung for sure. Don't remember which one this is. But it's a pretty big one. Not as big as Drandung. And that is the way that I have to walk back. I think 6 kilometers. So one half of the mission accomplished. Now for the other half, which is the harder one. This time I think I'll walk through the village, then take the higher road. Speaking of the higher road, I don't know how I can show it. It is right up there, just below where you see those two streams of water that are, you know, running down. It's right below there. I think this has to be the most amazing view of the glacier possible, if we can get up there. But I don't know how getting up there is going to be. We'll have to take that tarred road that we had seen earlier. We don't know how long it's tarred along the road, and it's definitely more than 1 kilometer up here, and I don't know where does it go.